The pyramids were built more than 4,000 years ago by the Egyptians. The most famous ones are on the west bank of the River Nile, outside of Cairo. They were built as burial places for the Egyptian kings. After a king's death, his body was turned into what is called a mummy. This preserved it. The king's mummy was placed inside the pyramid, along with treasures.